Hey everyone, it's Dylan Dubo here. Well, today I'm going to be doing a VHS collection. Today I'm going to be showing you my Muppets VHS collection. Sure, it's small, but oh well. I'll just go with what I have. And again, joining me through Skype is my good best friend, Shelby Sparkle.
It's Shelby Sparkle of the movie Alternate.
Yep, she's my best friend on Skype.
Yep, I know Calista of the movie Alternate will be joining Skype soon.
Yeah, that'll be cool. So, without further ado, let's get started with the first tape, which is the Jim Henson video release of the Muppets movie. Here's the front.
I knew that team was just like, yeah, back in the future.
Yep. Here's the front. Here's the spine. Got a character profile of Kermit and Miss Piggy. And the back. No critic review, but that's alright.
Yeah, no critic review at all.
And it's in a green clamshell case.
Yes, a green clamshell case. I know Growing You Win the movie Alternate and Anthony Craig the movie Alternate has that tape.
Yeah.
But I don't. I'm gonna get it as soon as I can.
Yeah. Here's a tape with the ink label. The print date is January 21st, 1993.
Jumpy audio!
Yeah. The print date, for the Muppet movie, January 21st, 1993. Do you know anyone else that has a same print date as that?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. But yeah, that's the Muppet movie. Next tape is Muppets Treasure Island. Here's the front.
I'll be just Gamer 99 has a tape. Oh! Oh my god! You see? Let me show you!
Oh, cool.
Where is tape?
Yep. Here's the front. Here's the spine. Got a character profile of Kermit. In the back. A Great Family Film says, Good Morning America of ABC TV. Have you seen Muppet Treasure Island?
I never seen it.
Oh, okay.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah. Here's a tape with the ink label. Cartridge number is 554851, and the other cartridge number is 153 out of 164.
But this is a Canadian copy!
Yep, Canadian copy. And here's some...
I might get Canadian copies like Rafi does.
Cool. And there's some inserts, but I'll show them in another video. And finally, to finish up this collection, it's the slipcover of The Muppets Take Manhattan. Here's the front. It's like a lullaby to Broadway, says Time Magazine. Here's the front. Here's the side. Got a character profile of Kermit. Here's the other side. The top. And the back. Miss Piggy is one of the great showbiz creations of all of our time, says The New York Times. Here's the back. Here's a tape with a sticker label. The tape is printed on the 22nd week of 1999, and boring barcode.
Yeah, boring barcode.
Yep.
Boring barcode.
And that was my.
So Vinny said boring barcode.
Yep. And that was my Muppets VHS collection. And I'd like to thank my special guest for being in the video.
Yeah, Shelby Sparkle movie alternate.
Be sure to subscribe to Shelby Sparkle, because she has great content. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace out, fans.